Hello from Waymo. As we get going, just give us 1 minute to cover a few riding tips. This experience may feel futuristic, but the need to buckle up is the same as always. So keep your seatbelt fastened, please. If you're traveling with little ones,
so, thoughts so far, Karen?
I don't know. I'm trying not to be scared. I realize I left my glasses on.
Alright. Well, we're going right back.
No, why can't you just drop it to the restaurant?
She could. Look at the screen.
Yeah.
You can choose your own music. This is so California. Be careful of what? Just for context, for whoever's watching this, the car had to make like 3 different stops in order to pick us up.
Because it couldn't find the address.
Yes, it was looking for the address. And even when it stopped, at one point it wouldn't let us unlock the doors. But here we are. Would have been crazy today. Hey, we're behind another one. Look at that.
It's a parade. It's weird. You feel like they're listening to you.
Yes. Ooh, Jazz Essentials.
Well, do you not think in the double parked car that they have to go around?
Uh-huh. Well, it did it.
I know, but you're not going to go street driving. Why don't you not go around the back?
Here we go. Whoa. Ooh. Oh, look at this guy. Give him the horn. Nice. Corners beautifully. I'm going to upload this to YouTube.
Instagram.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
That's more interesting, people. You know.
Right. Going driverless, baby. Is this a Musk thing? Is Musk? Look what the lens can pick up. You see that? Mm. You don't see it flashing up there. Yeah. Oh, nice! Good move.
The doors will remain locked when we arrive. Pull the handle twice to exit.
Okay.
The first pull unlocks, the second opens the door.
Thank you, Waymo.
You're here. Please make sure it's clear before exiting.
You think it sits here until it gets another call?
Okay, ready?
No, hang on. I just want to catch it going to the dead end. Seeing if I can figure this out.
Bye-bye, Waymo. Wow.